I got my bunny on my mind and my mind on my bunny. I totally did not pick a song for this, so we are going to use I don't want to listen to that for 20 minutes. Dear, what am I doing? I'm choking. This is it, man. It's a bug hunt. Oh no. Okay. Calm down. Deep breaths. We have this. All right. Today we'll have a few different songs. Okay, you're currently listening to Daft Punk Doing It Right featuring Panda Bear, just so I don't get sued. Now, last time we did a second draft of the character, which looks like this, and we have the rock details that we did before, increase the opacity, but now we need to do some coloring, I think, to get the character done. So let's start with the colors of the character. Right. Now I'm gonna see what colors do I want. Alright, let's think. The character himself is actually blondish area, so and that would be his skin color. And we can darken that a little bit for shading. Alright, some of that. For his shirt, I'm going to use a much more light yellow kind of pastel kind of thing. Dirt, kind of sandy, little sandy white. But the dark hues are going to be a little stark contrast. I like that better. No, you know what? I want it to be more gray. Not that gray. That's about right. Okay, so now his bucklers. We need to do the bucklers. Bucklers will be brown. Shading being this color. Tabard. Shading on tabard. Okay, and the rock, I guess, we can do, you know, general and shadows. Okay, is there anything on him that I know? Alright, that seems to be about it, so let's get started. So let's start with his face. Now, I'm not getting too detailed here. I'm not going to do too much brush stuff, because we're just doing a general cartoon section, which means no effects, just usually two colors per shade. So you're currently listening to Mechanical Principles by Ralph Steiner. Not bad. I think that looks pretty good. I'm actually going to cheat and use his clothing shading for his ears, because I don't want it to be the same as the outside, so let's use the clothing shading for the ears. Okay. Nice. Learn something new every day. Everybody will be dancing and we'll be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we'll be feeling it right. Suddenly I can't make my, what? Okay, that's cool. I could have sworn I could make my, no! Sorry, I'm having a problem with the software. There we go. Oh, I just can't paint any bigger. Okay. There's no fill tool, I don't think. I don't really would like one. It's very inefficient. Well, let's leave it at that. I think you can understand exact kind of what I'm going for. Well, let's do it a bit more. I'm sorry, I'm kind of intrigued. I want to do it with the golden one, though. Not the golden gray. Alright. I like the look of that immensely. So, if you like what you see so far, please feel free to contact me, and I'm going to continue on this. So, see you later.